By the authority of God and also the state of South Carolina, I pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.